Saturday or the day before yesterday.
Type shit.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
You wanna speak on
it? It was on some shit like motherfucker said my name, you know, said the wrong shit.
You had to clear the air.
Clear the air. I got a lawyer though, so it really don't matter.
You heard?
Yeah.
They always doing that.
He got, that's
I
what he
got up to. The same thing. Shit.
Okay, yeah, both,
yeah.
Okay.
So I knew damn well if they gave him 24, they finna give me the same thing, you know? Exactly. So what's the point of key?
Motherfucker ain't ducking nothing.
Yeah, I'm not ducking shit, yeah. But them people, you know? Yeah. I just showed them I ain't ducking them either.
Not even for real. Yeah.
For real. Time. You know what's crazy? My first gun was the Glock. I took it from somebody. He was chasing me.
You be spanking niggas for that shit, though.
My first, I was on Soulway.
I'm a back double,
you know what I'm saying? I was on Soulway, goddamn, we was in the car and shit, we bobbed out. I'm like, damn, it's a Glock 30, Gen 4,
Right.
It's time to drop me off, but I don't want to give him your gun. I bounced out on his ass. He tried to chase me, I popped his ass.
Exactly, that's how that comes, you know what I mean? I got your shit.
Right there, my first gun was a Glock, but my name's BBG Tata, Boogie Baki Gang Tata. But when I just came home from Jet Center, it's like, I heard BBG Baby Jordan got a name where I been, but I ain't trying to be like no nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I don't want to be like no nigga. They already got that. You know what I'm saying? But I swear to God, it's forever going to be BBG. I'm going to get my shit up there like Baby Jordan them got BBG up there, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm like, oh, this is another BBG, but this us. You know what I'm saying? We in this motherfucker.
Big BBG. I heard you say on some